If those conditions stay clear, Earth is expected to pass through a debris trail of a broken comet starting tonight through early tomorrow morning. Now, if visible, it could become the planet's newest meteor shower. Our Carmela Karcher joins us live in studio with all the details for us. Carmela.
Olivia, night sky watchers in North America have the best chance of seeing this meteor shower. Better yet, it's a new moon tonight, and the desert skies are expected to be clear.
Get ready to make a wish, or a thousand, because tonight, a never-before-seen meteor shower is expected to paint our skies. That alone has sky-watching enthusiasts itching with anticipation.
It could be up to 1,000 meteors per hour, which could make it potentially the most active meteor shower in recorded history.
Skywatcher Stargazing Tours is a desert-based company that's been bringing their love of the cosmos to locals and tourists for 20 years.
We take guests out to Joshua Tree National Park and do small group stargazing tours. So we bring an outdoor living room set up and a telescope, and our guides use the constellations and trace them out for guests. And then guests look at deep sky objects through the telescope. So galaxies, nebula, star clusters, that kind of thing.
They, along with other astronomy lovers, are hoping for a big show.
When Earth passes through the trail or cloud of dust and debris that's typically left behind by a comet. Comets are big ice balls. As we hit that debris, little rocks and chunks of ice are hitting our atmosphere and flaring up significantly in brightness as they heat up in the upper atmosphere.
The comet was first discovered in the 1930s, and it's been slowly crumbling ever since. But a lot has to come together in order for this big storm to happen.
If they're the size of pebbles, it could be a great show. If they're the size of grains of sand, we won't see anything, and we don't have the ability to really know ahead of time what we're about to walk into.
But if this does happen as predicted, this could be the rarest meteor shower we have ever seen.
This year, we might get entire comets worth of meteors all at once. Potentially this many per hour, where you're seeing one a minute, two a minute, whatever it may end up being, is a really rare event. When you get to see this effect where it really looks like it's raining fire in the sky, that's particularly fun and really exciting.
Regardless of how many meteors we spot tonight, it should be an absolutely beautiful night to just go out, see the stars, and appreciate the beautiful universe that we're a part of.
Here's some tips if you want to watch tonight's meteor shower. Give yourself a half hour to adjust your eyes to the dark and give yourself about 30 minutes to watch. Go to a park with wide open spaces like Palm Desert Civic Park or Demuth Park. The lookout on Highway 74 or Cottonwood Oasis and Joshua Tree are also good viewing places. Steer clear of all light sources. And finally, the meteors will be coming from the Boötes constellation, which is located northeast overhead. NASA recommends the best time to look up will be at 10 p.m. tonight. And if it turns out you can't see this shower, the Perseid meteor shower will peak between August 11th and 12th in the northern hemisphere, where the moon is expected to be less than a quarter full. In studio, I'm Carmela Karcher. Back to you.